Welcome, football fans! Today's matchup is between the Miami Redhawks and the Akron Zips. Second and two. Terrell with the reception. Gain of 12 on the play. That makes it first. first and 10. Of 18 on the play. That'll make it second and long. Hunt brings him down. Gain of 20 on the play. That makes it 37.
Rogers for the catch. He's 22 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9. Terrell on the run. That's a gain of 4 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 5. Makes it 2nd and 10. Number 85 with the quarterback sack. That is a loss of 1 yard. That makes it 3rd and 11. Williams with the sack. Loss of 7 yards on the total.
It was another phenomenal week for the student athlete we've been following down the road to glory. He had yet another game that will be talked about for a long time. It's becoming a habit for him to win player of the game. We go now to Kirk Herbstreit for analysis of the game.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, it was a convincing win, to say the least. The opposing team was shown no mercy. The victory was sweet, but the performance of our road to glory athlete was even sweeter. He was able to complete passes to his receivers with surgical precision. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well.
The game that our Road to Glory student-athlete had this past week exemplifies the reason why we selected to follow him throughout his career. He was an important factor in his team's victory. He demonstrated big playability and great awareness. And when his team needed him most, he came through.
We're close to the end of the season, and this guy has really found his groove. All right, EA.
Thanks, Kirk. Our Road to Glory series is coming to the end of another season, but something tells me we'll be filing another report on this amazing young man before the year is done. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.
Welcome, football fans. Our matchup tonight is between the Buffalo Bulls and the Akron Zips. Touchdown, Zips! Pass falls incomplete. Wright, the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Six.
ball's incomplete. Rodgers was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Second and 10.
Reception.